Yep.
Hey, no, it's me from Homemade RC. Our videos keep on dying out, so okay, this is our Homemade RC. Uncle, if you get mad at me, I only used the receiver for my RC. It's okay, I know how to put it back together.
He has the screws in his pocket.
Yeah. And the screwdriver is right here. Okay. Now,
zoom it into the tiny screwdriver. Very, very small. Very, very awkward.
Okay, now zoom out. Make sure that you can see the RC good.
Okay, I can see it perfectly.
First, like my uncle always taught me, look at me. Always turn the controller on first. Then second, you turn the RC on. Voila!
Isn't that cool? We made that in half an hour. The only problem is, we're trying to put a steering thing on it. That is really cool. See, if you can see right there, we had a metal thing. The wheels are, two wheels are attached to the metal things, and we taped the wheels on both sides. He has put all that stuff on there. It is so cool. Once we get a steering thing on there, it will actually move, steer.
Yeah.
So hopefully this video won't die out on us. If it does, you'll just see it cut out. You might see a part two.
Don't you think this is really cool?
Yeah. See, the wheels, we use those from desk chairs. Looks like you're being hypnotized. I'm so random. I'm always a random guy. So if you ever meet me in real life, don't say I'm random. Only I can say that. Another random thing. That is so very cool.
My battery is dying. So, yeah.
The battery in there, it's blue. If you can see it, it's blue.
Yeah, right there.
Yeah, I can see it. He's dead.
Point the camera at me. Uncle?
His uncle.
Yeah, my uncle. Uncle Mark. Uncle Mark, forget the rest of his name. So, and his last name is Fell. I hope you aren't mad at me, Uncle. It's just for my project.
Yeah.
Following in your footsteps. Bye.